I hit him, fuck you. You'll die. No.
Come on, warrior! Stop taking the fun out of it, warrior! Yeah, you know! You're only playing!
Didn't shoot me. There's no way he could.
Waste me! I'll wreck you all!
I got him in the head. Jesus Christ, man.
Warriors are good. Real. Good news, boppers. The big alert has been called off. It turns out that the early reports were wrong. All wrong. Now for that group out there that had such a hard time getting home. Sorry about that. I guess the only thing we can do is play you a song.
That's it? Ladies and gentlemen, that was the Warriors. Wasn't expecting it to end that quickly. But what happened to everybody else? What happened to Ajax? Did he go to jail? What happened to the guy who was the chief before? I keep forgetting his freaking name. Did he die? And what happened to the dude that went under the train? Is he dead? Oh, we get to beat his ass up. Fucking bitch. Expecting it to end like that. Combat was fucking awesome, but towards the end it just got so repetitive and unnecessarily hard for no reason. But yeah, I liked this game. I really liked it. I just can't believe it's over. There was only like 19 or 20 levels. But yeah, that was the Warriors. I don't know how long these credits are gonna take. So when I started this, I wasn't sure how long the game was gonna be. And, over. But, like, I'm trying to figure out what I want to say. Like, it just caught me off guard that it ended. But when I started this game, I was doing Bully and this game at the same time. And then Bully's way better than this game. I'll say that right now. Something I want to say, Bully is really better than this game. But that doesn't mean this game is bad. This game is a good game. And I would recommend buying it and playing it for yourself. It's worth the... I'm not sure how much it is on the PlayStation Store now, but it was $15 when I bought it, so it might even be cheaper now. But I say it's worth it. This game was really fun. It was really, really fun. You know, my favorite part of the game is still where we beat up the... I forget what his name was, but he was like, where we burned him alive. That dude. That was probably my favorite part of the game. So now I've completed Bully, and now the Warriors. And if you guys seen, I uploaded a gameplay of Destroy All Humans. I kind of want to play through that. I kind of don't. I'm not sure on it yet. And I started I haven't uploaded it yet, but I started a GTA San Andreas playthrough. I'm debating on whether I want to upload that or not. But yeah, I did it. I finally sat down and completed the Warriors. I did it. The Warriors has been completed, ladies and gentlemen. How long are these credits? Jeez. Just when you think the credits are over. Oh, they're over. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I don't know how many times I gotta say it. Trophy earned, walk on the beach. Rockstar. Auto saving. So what happens now? What's the aftermath? Oh, she's here now?
You know I like to travel. Maybe we can go someplace, start fresh.
Who knows what happens now? Maybe I'll just take off.
This dude said, maybe I'll just take off. Shaking, man. Oh yeah, we're looking a lot slimmer than we were before. Like some housewife gossiping about some crew. Anyone going for protection money lately? Alright. Also, the Warriors theme plays now. Warriors. Rumble. What's the new feature? So we got one-on-one, war party, armying, survival, have mercy. That's new. Oh, fuck that. Burner battle. Battle royale, wheels of steel. But a poor man's son could be a hero in the night. With a fistful of anger.
There's a lot of moves to be made and a lot of positions to be filled.
God damn, I fucked this shit up.
Is most definitely off. Sorry, Magic Man. Some things are just too good to be true, I guess. My apologies again to that crew from Coney Island. That was a long walk home you all had. Remember, boppers, if you ever find yourself down in the big CI, they grow some real mean mothers down there. Mean and heavy. And they call them warriors. Adios.
That's just for chicks and pussies, man.
Well, she couldn't have said it any better, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all so much for watching. I can't believe I'm done with this game.
Will I ever play this game again? I don't know. Maybe sometime down the road I'll do a Rumble mode video. Maybe.
Maybe.
I don't know. That's in the future. But as of right now, I'm finished with this game. And yeah. Thank you all so, so much for watching. I appreciate each and every one of y'all that's watched through this, all of it. I'm sorry I haven't been as consistent with the Warriors. What I'm trying to do right now is I'm recording a bunch of stuff and I'm going to release it periodically. So it doesn't seem like there's like no content being uploaded, but yeah. Expect another Destroy All Humans video because I want to make another video on that. GTA San Andreas, I'll probably upload that video. Yeah. So, Bully is done. Warriors is done. What's next? Well, that remains to be seen. But thank you all so much for watching this playthrough of... Oh, this is going to be the last time I ever say it. Of... The... Just savor the moment. Warriors!
Yeah, you know, having a couple of cold ones is a good idea, man.
Thanks for watching, ladies and gentlemen. I'll see you all later. Peace out. And Demo out.
We ain't gotta worry about the other crews, man. What the fuck?
Yes, it's getting. You know, I wasn't gonna end it off like that. Oh, you thought I was gonna go out like that, huh?
Keep it up.
You thought I was gonna go out like that? Huh? I'll take on all y'all. I don't even care. I'll take on all of you. I don't care.
Down.
Bitch! I'll take you all on. Warriors right. For life.
Come on, man! Yeah. Waste them! Don't go all soft on that mother!
Yeah.
Alright! No one's stopping
oh,
you!
Oh, shit!
Yeah, alright!
Oh,
fucking
action.
Yeah!
Huh? Ah, fuck you! Fucking A!
Die like a man!
Don't let him off so easy!
God damn, I fucked this up.
Make him bleed!
Oh, yeah! Wreck the
oh,
shit!
Hit him right there!
We take these pussies
yeah.
To tank! Wreck those suckers!
Oh,
we take
damn.
These pussies
to serve the sucker! Come on!
We take these pussies to tank those suckers! Yeah, yeah, fucking yeah! Oh, yeah! Wreck those suckers! Nice try, right?
Oh,
fucking yeah!
Don't stop, boy!
You're not gonna get out! Don't!
Count
that hard shit right there!
We
take
bitch, I'm going out like I should. Kill me.
Come on. Let's make this fun.
Stay down, toy.
Thanks for watching, ladies and gentlemen. Peace out.
Don't forget to pop some flash, boppers.